This is Reverend Don Lewis coming to you from beautiful Chicago. And today our question comes to us from BePayFor. And BePayFor asks my thoughts on the subject of a fidelity spell for a spouse with a roving eye. And there are a number of different things one can say to this, and it is important to bear in mind that depending on the couple's background, their religion, their culture, and so forth, this might be considered to be the right of the spouse to do, but generally speaking, it comes under the heading of what we in the modern magical community would consider coercive magic. It interferes with the other person's free will and therefore is not a good thing. There are a number of different reasons why this is not a good thing, starting just from the idea that it's not good to interfere with someone else's free will. Now, certainly there are occasions when magic that might interfere with someone's free will is appropriate. For example, if it's magic to stop someone from killing someone, that's appropriate. If you would use physical means to do it and consider it justified, it probably is still justifiable through magic. Magic that is to stop someone from stealing or from raping, these are justifiable. However, I don't think that I'd consider a fidelity spell to fall in quite the same territory. I think it would be a bad idea for a number of reasons, including the fact that the outcome might not be what you're expecting, and that this kind of coercive magic, while it does address the symptom, does not address the cause of the behavior. I think it would be much better to try to do magic to bring healing to the relationship or healing to the people involved, rather than to try to control the behavior, because that's, again, only addressing the surface and not the actual core of the problem. And if you've only addressed the surface, the core is likely to get worse and come out in still worse behavior. So again, I don't really think it would be a good idea, and I think it would be much more appropriate to do spells to bring healing to the situation and to address whatever the core problem in the relationship is. So I hope that answers your question, and until next time, may your blessed be.